Yeah. My dear fellows, is our board shows. Our topic is effective listening. No active listening. Today we are going to have discussion on it. My name is Ezekiel Abahmad Sof from right here at the Institute of Swahili Studies, University of Dar es Salaam. May I ask you to stand up, please? Yes. Yeah. Who knows how to sing? A very simple song. And a simple song of which everyone can understand it and can cope with and sing. A very simple. No one? Oh, let me start.
Find another friend.
feels when, what he or she feels when he was introduced to someone. What do you feel? Anything that you feel. Write it, whether in Swahili or in English, please write it. How do you feel what you experience in the day? Tell me if you feel hair, if it was very attractive, if it was a good experience, emotional, things like this, anything. In a very, very simple way. Yes, take this mic. Okay, thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Okay. How many are that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Okay. Can we make this? This number 1, number 2. Number 3. Number 1, number 2, number 3. Number 1, number 2, number 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. So form the groups according to numbers. Number 1, you can stay here, you can stay here, come in your chairs. And number 2, here, number 3. Groups are in. Now you can discuss your insights or your comments from the activity. Now we will read your insights, then you discuss. Maybe you can start with this madam, another one you discuss together. What did you see? How do you. Okay?
performer.
Sì, quello che ho detto.
We have 1 minute. 1 minute. Thank you. Thank you very much. Can you go to our places? You are not our places, please.
Thank you.
communication ile mfumo wa communication ambao na mnawasiliana. Kwa hiyo thank you for your contribution and for your discussion. Nadhani tunapata kitu fulani, ndio mambo katika skills hizi za kuzungumza, kuna mambo ambayo yanakuwa pale kuzingatiwa. Sasa kabla sienda kwenye activities nyingine, tupite kidogo hapa tutizame lengo letu hasa kabisa katika katika mada hii ya leo ilikuwa ni to know how to listen effectively, whether it's in the class or out of the class. Okay? Sorry.
Kwa
kesi amenua kwa sana tunaona naona hapo unamsaidia kwa sababu practice kwa na good communication kwa na self esteem na kwa na mambo mbalimbali sivyo ukiwa tu lise unaweza ka maximize productivity improving relationships and even becoming a better speaker. Nitakuwa mzungumzaji mzuri lazima uwe lise kwa sababu unajua mbinu za kusikiliza na sasa listening as a communication skill ni very much important kama tulivyosema and kama nilivyosema huko nyuma kwamba ni muhimu sana, yani tunatumia muda mwingi sana kusikiliza, lakini sio kusikiliza kwa effective. Kwa hiyo hapa sasa kukwenda sana, lakini tuangalie hizo characteristics of listening. Ni nini sifa za kusikia? Sawa. Kwanza L anasema ni nini? Look interested. Look interested. Yaani unasikiliza kuonyesha kwamba you are very interested katika kile ambacho kinachozungumzwa. Lakini I ni involved yourself by responding. Tumefanya activities for those who left. Si ndiyo? Manake ulipata interest sio kwa sababu ndio ni nani kutoka wapi, lakini ukawa mwenyewe unajiinvolve katika ku respond kile ambacho anacho. Kwa mfano ungefika tu pala kwa mkaza kwa kimi. Ndiyo, unajiona. Awe, uya mkabu tu na hau kisu, ilisi, ila ipa unani kwa mkwa sikita sara maana mkoto. Ok? Also stay on time. Then neutralize your feelings. Ndiyo badaye, katika discussion, ndiyo vila kwa mtu. Sama kwa mkini, mkwa kama ni msukuma, mkini ni mkwa hapo, nasa neutralize from kile ambacho utifari. Ulichokisikia kutoka kwa mimi kwa mzee vile kama hapo huyu mzungumzaji wake kama alisema Mr. mzungumzaji wake na mtaani una neutralize baada ya kufuata hizo kuangalia hizo characteristics zote kama na yetu hapo inaonyesha. Kwa hiyo hapa ndio nataka niweke msisitizo hapa, kuna steps to effective what is steps to effective kwanza ndio hii na wewe umeitaja ni attention. Sawa. First the speaker and maintain eye contact. Sindi? Lazima utizame mtu ambaye unaongea naye, utajisikiaje wewe unaongea na mtu alafu ana kitu cha kwanza. Na kwa hiyo ni step ya kwanza, very important. Nyingine kama ulivyosema ni be attentive. Lakini sio ile attentive sasa hata kutikisika utikisika. Okay? Ni attentive lakini you relax. Okay? Unakuwa unasikiliza lakini umekaa pale kwa kuwa unafanya step. Unaongea cheka kidogo. No. Keep an open mind. Usije na closed mind. Kama atacho niambie chochote nisikubali, be an open mind. Sikilize, acha unamsikiliza na hiyo utaweza. Listen to the words and try to picture what the speaker is saying. Unajaribu kusikiliza mtu hao, kwa maana baadaye nimekaa kwenye discussion, nikapata nikajenerate vitu vingi sana, si ndio? Kwa sababu you are doing this. Step number 5, don't interrupt and don't impose your solutions. Sababu interruption inakuja hapo wakati mazungumzo na mtu. Jina langu mimi Magdalena. Yaani unaanza kutengeneza nini? Unaanza kuimpose solution wakati ambao bado umekuwa kwa nini? Usikilize yule. Okay? Na nyingine ndio hiyo, wait for the speaker to pause. Si ndio? And kama if you have need clarification, must ask for clarification or question. Amepause kidogo. Sio hapo hapo anazungumza. Ask the questions only to ensure understanding. So this is my father's attack on what I'm doing. So this is my father's attack. Try to feel what the speaker is feeling. Give the speaker regular feedback. and pay attention to what is not said, and do not involve verbal cues or cures. Kwamba wakati tunaendelea na kusikilizana, na watu walikuwa wanagonga mlango, kuna sauti labda utasikia huko nje, si ndio? Kwa hiyo anasema usipay attention katika kile kitu ambacho hakifanyi kizungumzi. Okay, after pushing this information to you, I'm requesting you again to stand up, please. Stand up, please. Now you are free. You are allowed to move in this room. We'll go this way, with the following instructions. Okay? Yeah, wakati tunatembea tu, yani tunatembea tu, unasikia huku, wakati tunatembea, when I say stop, you stop, okay? And when I say walk, una continue walk. First stage, okay? Okay. Walk. That was okay, I'm to walk. Okay? So, walk. 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 So, okay. Very good. Now I'm scared. I'm going to get my book for a month. Now, instruction is different. We are going to the another stage. When I say walk, you stop. And when I say stop, you walk. Okay?
Yes.
Okay?
Yes.
So, walk. Stop. Stop. boy. We are going fast today. We finish all these studies, okay?
Yes.
Okay, stop. Walk. Jump. Yes. Bubble. How did you see this? Yeah? Very interesting. Thank you. Another insight, please. How did you see this activity?
Yeah?
Sorry?
Refresh,
yes. Yes, refreshment. Okay, good. Another one? Fantastic. Thank you. Another one?
Enjoyable.
Thank you. Another one? Any side, yes?
Happiness,
yes, and charming, okay? Yes. Thank you very much. So, from now, how did you see? How did you see? How do you relate these steps to effective listening? These steps and what we need? How do you relate? Do you learn anything? Did you learn anything from this?
Yes.
One from the steps, and we to the first step. You face the speaker and maintain eye contact. Is it?
Yes.
And then during the instruction, you are looking at me so that to listen from what attention and relaxing. Is it? Is it happening? Okay.
Yes.
Keep an open mind. Okay? Microphone. Yes, Bishop. I said, how? Stop your walk. What was the plan in your mind was open. Okay, now I follow the instruction. Listen to the words and try to picture what the speaker is saying. I mean, you can to the money to say, up and need. Okay, but to walk, but I have to stop. Not to stop, but I have to find it. Walk on to dance, but I have to jump, come on. Then don't interrupt and don't impose your solution. Wait for the speaker to pause, to ask the question. Go back to the question. Ask questions to ensure understanding. Try to feel what the speaker is feeling. Okay? Give the speaker regular feedback. Then pay attention to what is not said. Go one moment in and delay and then find it. You mean it? Okay. That's how, that's 10 steps to effective listening. Do you understand? Or understand? Understand means under. Understand means over. Okay? Now, because of time, we are running short of time, and Professor Nobles is out. He's going to use this room for another class. So, from all we discussed, from all we learned from this presentation, facilitations, so what do you think can help you in your future from this, steps? From this lesson of effective listening. And anything that you see, you can say will help you to for your future. Anything? Anything? Can you tell me about your own programming and that you need? You can say, yeah, my future finding. Yes? Don't forget to tell us your name, please.
My name is Ian Jones.
Okay.
I'll be open mind.
When you are listening. Okay. Thank you. Claps. Okay. Another one. He'll be open mind in his life, in his reading, while watching someone.
Yes, another one? Yes. Okay, thank you very much. You'll be very attentive. Katika kila ambacho anachofanya katika kusikiliza. One clap. Another one? Yes. She said this lesson will help her to solve different problems in society, room, and everywhere in the class. Thank you. Thanks a lot. Anyone? Yes. Thank you for coming. Before closing, we have to say in 1 minute.